Oh, Hayley, Orrantia is so patient, not only working side by side with Sean Giambrone, but Frank and I were talking about our bike rides, and this is the typical middle-aged, we're comparing injuries.
Yeah.
My bottom is, but
you guys were sweet to act interested.
Yes.
Right.
Yes. No, you act interested and vaguely impressed.
Well, I am, because I could never do that. I could never do bike rides, even a mile.
How much training did you guys have to do?
We're doing the interview now.
He did none.
He's a natural on a bike.
That's the whole thing. But you know what? 100 miles bike ride. Yeah, that's one thing. 120 some odd episodes of Goldbergs.
Yeah, quite a few. I don't know exactly. Somewhere in the 127, I think.
Yeah, I think that is.
And I've cried at the end of everyone.
That's so sweet.
Every time, just when you think it's not going to get you. Like, I'm going to get through this one without a tear being shed.
We do have a joke on the set where we say that in the third act, no jokes need apply because it's all emotional. Just that family tying together thing. So I'm glad to see that it works.
Yeah. It's all a very special episode.
Yeah.
All right, let us talk about Sean's explosive career.
This kid.
It's your big movie. It's your movie. Don't be shy.
Yeah, if we're talking about, I got to do this fun movie over the summer called Kim Possible, and it was like a spy movie, and I got to fly around and jump around and do some stunt kind of things. So it was a lot of fun, but
I'm so excited. When I found out that he was playing Ronstoppable, because I grew up watching Kim Possible, I was like, you're telling me that you are Ronstoppable, but they don't have a real naked mole rat like they do in the show.
It's CGI.
Yeah, disappointed.
I think your daughter, my daughter and you are about the same age, and my daughter grew up thinking that she had created Kim Possible. Mm-hmm. But it's such an iconic thing. People are excited about that. Halloween episode coming out. What weird get-ups?
Oh, man. Well, I think the most important thing is we have Freddy Krueger.
Robert Englund.
Yes.
He reprised his role as Freddy Krueger for the show, and him and Beverly have a bunch of scenes together, and which is going to be so much fun. Just seeing the promos, I didn't get to see it live. But
I've actually met him, and in real life, he is the nicest, very sophisticated guy.
That's what everyone said
on set. But were you scared to see the claws and all that stuff?
Yeah, I only got to catch a little because our storylines were separate from that. But getting to see the set, like they had a whole corn maze going on. They had like Beverly's master bedroom's kind of rotting away on the walls, and it's very creepy. But it should be really cool.
All right, some Halloween mirth from the Goldbergs. Take a look at this.
Young minds, look who it is, Erica Goldberg. She's here to tell you all about the magical and exciting chapter after high school.
Well, I went to college in D.C.
Oh, where the president lives.
And then I dropped out to follow my real dream, which is being a rock star.
Intriguing. Could you expound on the risks and rewards of leaving academia behind?
Good Lord, no.
So in your experience, would you say college was a waste of time?
I would say high school was a waste of time.
No.
I knew it. The whole American educational system is bogus.
Man, this really turned on me.
I sat next to those guys in school.
Yeah.
Those are just funny scenes. Are they fun to do? Or there's a lot of production to get through.
Well, that specific scene, we had such a blast because it's all like the other kids in JTP and they crack me up. And then Tim Meadows specifically was improvising, which I don't know how much of it made it into the episode, but it was so funny. Tears streaming down my face.
Now, there's a Goldberg spinoff with AJ McCullough. Will you guys pop into that one or do you know about it?
I don't know.
I don't think I will because they don't know how old I should be or whatever, and I'm in college at that moment, I think.
So it's schooled, and it's set in the 90s. So it's a few years later, and I think the issue with any of the series regulars on the Goldbergs going to school is the fact that they kind of have to wrap up a lot of storylines in order to start it in the 90s. So hopefully the Goldbergs continue to go for like years. Yes. But if for whatever reason schooled goes longer, hopefully we can pop on over.
You know what? I think Haley's got a business acumen. We don't give her credit for it.
From a PR standpoint, it makes sense.
Goldberg's Halloween episode airs this Wednesday, October 24th at 8 on ABC. Good to see you both.
Yeah, thank you guys.